All right, we have XRP's 70mm 14-blade EDF. It's paired with the Cyclone Power 2800 kV inrunner. This comes balanced from the factory, so all I've done is take it out of the box. It's going to be running on 4S, Nano 4045C. Did a quick run up, was pulling a little over 1100 watts at 72 amps. We'll run it up one more time. Looks like we're still about 72, 73 amps and just over 1100 watts. Sounds pretty good. Hopefully this is pulling about 1.5, 1.6 kilograms, maybe more, but we will see.